Okay, let's start having the panic attack. Where am I? Oh no, okay. Alright. I think there's like 10 or 12,000 souls over there near this boss. This boss is a big one. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, I can hear okay. Off camera, I fought one more time. I got in there. Got rowdy. Got way past half health. And I saw, like, one thing is don't try to get range with this. Stay right in the gooch. Right in the gooch. In between the knees of the booty, if you please. That's it. And then, no summons, no torrent. And I was able to do really well. So if we look like we're getting low or something, we can always zip, hop on torrent, run away, throw up summons, get back in there. This is a good one. This is a good one, but I don't think it's going to last too long. Shoo boop a doop boop boop. Is this the summoning point? Bingo, there it is. Oh, hey. That's not a death drop, though. That's cool. No water puns intended. I would like my souls back. I think there's more to do over there, but first things first, I think. Let's check these out here. No, that was not what I wanted. Ah, for fuck's sake, man. Fuck it. Why not, right? Hang on. Quick idea. How heavy will I be? Sweet. Okay, well then I don't have to, then I can use this one then. Pizza chips. Thank you. That's brilliant, mate. Thanks a bunch. Now.
Torrent! Let's whoop an ass!
Hey, what's going on, little boy? Whoa, I don't know what was with that slowdown, but we gotta get in there now. Why didn't I? Oh shit! Ooh. Okay. Oh no, I lost my soul. Kicked some shit on the table and rambled some notes. Unneeded distraction. Not the reason I failed, well, I think I actually failed kicking my notes because I was flailing in the fight. I'll blame it on everything. I'll fucking blame it on you, future me. Pizza chips. Forget about it. A fazaza bagoo. Yeah. Fuck all these distractions. Boy, you. Ooh. Oopsie. Do I need to recharge? Miss.
Oh no!
That's a triple, huh?
I feel that face is so familiar.
This is what I get for bragging about, like, I don't think this fight is going to last too long. Hey, what happened to my roll? Whoa! What is going on? His health was really low. And what is wrong with me? I'm going right up the crotch. I should be going around the foot and still getting to the booty. I'm not up that booty enough. And then maybe, let's see. Let's try to get second stagger. First stagger riposte. Or I'm sorry, crit hit. And second will summon. And who should we summon? Hey, better swing, better swing, better woo, better. He has so many AoEs, man, that we need like Bird of Prey? Maybe. I mean, yeah, it's like low ground attacks, right? And AoEs. Alright, let's give that a shot. Oh, triangle. Oh, you are chief. It must be even, like a 52. Oh, they cost HP? You have to give health? Interesting. Does that mean that you can summon two at once? 81, 88, 54, 100, 100, 104. So Caden Sellsword and Paige are two of the strongest. Travelers, high normal surges, piercing sword. And crossbow. You know what? This one might be better. It might draw attention better. Well, I mean, later in battles. Right now, we're fine. Let's use the hawk. Will it work? I thought he was gonna do the triple slam. Hard to read what he's gonna do from, you know, the crotch. And man, try getting around to his butthole. Sheesh. Gotta do that first step. Try to be his tail from beginning to end of fight. From beginning to end. Think like the human centipede. Be the human centipede. No more trying to attack him from on top of the horse. Blech. Well, I mean, you can still ride your horse to get there. Come on, buddy.
Keep up, would you? Jeez, do you expect to beat this game?
No. Heal. Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Yes. Oh, what is that move? Oh, no, come on. Is thumping. This guy got me. I'm getting a little greedy. I should maybe play a little smarter. Wouldn't be hard. Play a little smarter. Also, I think he did change it up into a phase too. Also would have helped if I could have remembered.
One button to unto him. Oh God, how do I unto him? breathe 2 seconds ago, didn't I? I waited too long for my attack. Hey, thank you. I got an extra hit. Anything? Ooh. Maybe it was. It was a roar. Well, smarter fighting went. Trade him hit for hit. He really does the, well, it took a while before he finally did the triple ground pound. And then he had a long pause. I think that's when he lifts the right hand way up in the air instead of doing swipes. I think he only does those scoops if you're really far away. But I bet he'll still do them, like maybe if you're too far to one side. Too bad we won't get there in time. Ooh, I rolled way too early. Got me there. Oh! Chicken hawk. Oh, a double. Shit. Aww. I don't know how to know when he's digging in the ground like that. Did he one-shot the bird? Bird is just long enough a distraction to rebuff the weapon.
Fox Almighty, I gotta remember your name. What's your name? Focus too much on beating that ass. Like, yeah, a double roll is fine. Sometimes, you know, if your roll is a bit early, but you can fit in a second roll, and that second roll is on time, you'll still dodge. So, it's fine. Yeah, but you shouldn't try to do a jumping attack after that, especially if it's a jumping R2, because
it eats up a lot of stamina.
I don't know if you ever heard that before, but it's a truth. It's a truth in games like this. Pretty sure. Doing terrible. Roll. Heal. Roll. 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 Heal. Oh no! That was the ground move. I suppose when we think he's in the ground, we have to run far away. Oh man, running far away is not good though. We can outblock it maybe. Well, we can outblock some of it maybe with the shield, but not much. I didn't see a roll. I felt like that was a well-timed one. Taking forever to die. I thought it was a really well-timed roll. I just wanted to heal. I suppose I could change some armor up. And there are a lot of these attacks that I can actually block with my shield. No. Off. I was aiming at the other leg. Seemed to be doing something. That is belt stopping me. Look at this. Our camera is still moving as if affected by his hitbox. Interesting. I would like to try something with Torn. We are still, of course, accounting Mothra. sounds kind of good. Maybe hop off of Torrent and heal. Torrent needed some berries. Whoa, whoa! Torrent! You gonna pop the ground? Is that what it looks like when you pop the ground? It is! Torrent, come on back. Both of us. What a smack. I don't know if it was noticeable that I tapped the dodge button. Torrent did dodge, but it wasn't enough. Oh, I wonder if I could have fucking jumped it. I mean, it is an underswipe, right? Am I correct? Could Torrent and I have just gone a bit boop? A shebang? So it's just swapping from one leg to the next. It seems to keep you behind them. Oh.
That's not now. Now we're underneath.
Torrent could use a little help. Or that.
It's gotten to the point where I'm going to be very happy to see this boss gone. I think it sucks when you get a good spot behind his legs and then suddenly you pop up under his belly. I don't know. Torrent takes like a 3 gallop. Like, let me just hop on, tap forward. Oh yeah, you see that turnaround? Yeah. Yeah, if you're swapping from left to right and you've taken a step, you're gonna go right under his leg. You're gonna go right over you. You're gonna be all here. We had him almost dead, and we still have the weapon gun. No, hey. See? That happened. That's gonna be the big kaboom. You got me. Oh, I'm not dead though. It was a nice jump. It didn't work, but oh, we're dead. Oh, we're not dead. Is that death?
No, they're not dead.
That's death. Dragon God Soldier? Is that his name? Dragon God Soldier? Gosh, he's good. I want to try on Torrent with lock on. Let's see if I can keep maybe a bit of distance and maybe it'll bait some attacks. Okay, first. Get behind him. Now we lock it.
underneath them.
There goes the pop.
Goodbye, torrent, old friend.
No.
The greed.
That's what I want. Good job, Birdie.
The Dragon Halberd.
Oh, the Dragon Heart? No? He's just a soldier? You know he didn't have a halberd, right? 16k. Machi machi. Thank you for my honor back. That was a tough one, boys and girls. But good it was. That looks like something up there. Something to drop down from, maybe? Torrent, are you alive? Yeah, this one. He deserves it. Jump and an item? Are we about to get muffed up over here? Does that hurt? Whoa. This belongs to America. Interesting. You know you're gonna glitch somewhere over there. Raises attributes, but also increases damage taken. Damn. So that's like RTSR to the max, am I right? Don't let me down, Tori. Come on, then. Give me this for nothing. This was all because we warped, right? That does not look like a safe fall. I have to go out here.
Sorry!
Uh-huh, I see. The rock formation clearly dictates that this is a waste. anything on top of here that I missed?
Torrent. Yeah. Come on, Torrent.
Never mind. I was about to say, this looks undiscovered, and then I see an item. Ooh. This is gonna be a big crab. Has anybody else noticed a lack of alluring skulls down here? Ghost Glowwort 4. Looks like we can go right. Ooh, a tree. And then right down. Oh, yeah, remember. I mean, I ain't been here yet, but I seen this shit. Torrent, I was gonna ask for your help, but you know what? Fuck you. You took one of my flasks. I don't appreciate it. You.
I'm just kidding, sorry, I didn't mean it. I can get there, but I can't get back, can I?
Tori, can you make that jump? It looks like I might be able to make. Fuck it. I can always warp. Oh, for shizzles. Nothing? To Elden Ring. Alright, there's blue boys nearby. I'm gonna inspect that post from the other side. Blue boys. Come on, protect the tree. Yeah, I bet that's an upgrade. And there's no items, but we can Anor Orlando that buttress. Oh, hang on, two witches. At once. And then a third one appeared, so I just tackled that while I was at it. Your plan, if you can stick to it, you know, you got the time, resources. A lot of people would just be like, yeah, go for it. Man. Let's finish checking this side of the bridge before we decide to go over there. Hey, what's up with the Mukau? Push me off. Damn, nothing? Thank you, Runearcs. I sure do like you. I know what that means. I took 2 classes in high school. I don't speak Moo fluently. But I'm also not a fool. What did you say? There's a big question as to whether or not we should walk across this bridge. There's a couple answers I could give you. None of them are good. I think I did this area here. Yeah? Okay. And we have yet to see this. Is this the way to get there? No, I think there was still more down here I hadn't explored. Because right here is the warp. The warp. So let's try to go over the bridge and to the right. Over the bridge and to the right. Where are we going today? Did I explore this area already? Or is this down here? Yeah. So then, over the bridge and to the right. Oh. Big mouse-o. Yeah, there's still thingies to light. Ooh, are you what I think you are? Spawn too many blue guys. No. Damn. Square off. Oh, okay. Alright. I'll take it. Is that another teleporter? Fellas, I found another teleporter. Bye. I remember this teleporter. Yeah, alright, I guess that's fine. Where's the... Can I see the bonfire from here? It's to my right. Oh, okay, just past the giant chickens. Yeah, no problem.
It will do nothing.
Okay. We need 2K. Got that all day. Finally, a lip. What is the nearest thing to die? No crabs. Okay, there's a whole bunch of cow. Scared them all off. I think that was enough cow. $18,124 is what I got. $18,127. I need one more cow. Are you shitting me? See that cow right there? They're mine. Better run. Bye, video. Oh, I can't level up my flask yet. Need 3. Finally, level 35. Okay. Let's go back and forth with endurance and dex. We'll be level 65. Perfect. I forgot I have a really good flask. Wondrous physic. Increased damage reduction and damage given. What a dummy I am.